fucking devil. Go for your ideal woman. That's exactly what you're saying. That's exactly what you're saying. If you like, come here, bitch. That's exactly what you'll be saying. You'll be slut shaming me. I heard you. You don't, if you're fucking ignorant, then say that. Fucking stupid, dumbass, useless ass nigga.
Fucking stupid, dumbass, useless.
Bye, bitch. Bye, Felicia.
Very confused, idiot.
Bye, Felicia. I'm not confused. I know what I want, and it's definitely not you.
You don't know what I want, though. You don't know.
It's not you. It's not you. It's not you. It's not you. You literally slut shame me.
I said what?
You said it. And I heard it. You slut shame me. If I did not have, I would not fucking have this reaction if it not slut shame me. You slut shame me. Go for your ideal woman. Then why are you fucking here arguing with me, bitch? Leave the fucking door and go into the room.
So let's.
Go into the room. Go into the room. Why are you here? Why are you here, dumbass nigga? Stupid ass fucking ass. Stupid ass bitchy ass nigga.
Move.
Why are you here? Go to your room. Go to your room. Go to your room. Why are you here? Why are you here? Why are you here? Why are you here?
It's not a joke.
It's not a joke.
I just told her this. See what thing is up here. Yesterday, I was fucking jealous. Yeah.
I don't want to hear this gist.
Yeah, I was fucking jealous.
I didn't move gist. They follow me.
Right now, man. Girl.
I'm not your girl. We didn't put a label. Stop with me.
Fuck up, who the fuck are you?
I am somebody if you're chasing me, bitch.
I'm not gonna chase you, girl.
Exactly, but you were. But you were. But you were. But you were.
I am going. I'm done. I am going. I'm
going.
I'm
going.
But that's why we didn't say anything. That's why we didn't say anything, bro.
And she get nice bubble, nice breasts. I should not be jealous.
I'm talking to you. I'm scorching me. I'm mad. Scorching. I speak for me, grandma. No, God, that's why I'm not going to. Don't sorry me anything.
Chasing me, dumbass nigga, like. Woman, period.
I did not.
We're not together, so So if I'm gonna fuck every fucking nigga in here, pussy. I will.
Angel kissed
because
he's new, so he was okay with kissing other guys because
he went out, he was like, he wants to.
Yeah, so he was, so he got feeling that he kissed the new guy, that he didn't like the fact that he kissed him. So now Angel now say, you know, blasting him, but why getting angry and everything, then he too has got upset, and I think he said one or two things. The Angel too now stayed bashed and he kept quiet though. But I think he now got to a limit that he couldn't take it again. He now stayed giving Angel back
I told him he should, like, they have an agreement, didn't they?
Yeah.
I told the nigga. Funny enough, when he walked out, I went to meet him and I told him, "What? That's so weak of you to just stand up and leave. Like, And I told him that that's weak. Both of you know what you guys have. Both of you know what your agreement is.
They have an agreement.
So what happened now?
But I think Sammie
don't deserve it because she kissed another person. Yeah. Sammie not trying to run his own piece. Let's just be honest.
Okay, so what's
the I think he just got angry.
Saying the vex.
No, she said that he's not shamed her by saying, but you know the rest.
Yeah,
so I don't understand what that means.
I know that they are not fair experience. Not playing the game, anything happened. Man, not talking
about it. They play game,
they play game.
They play game,
no.
Everybody wants to get the last word there.
Yeah, last time I'm not going to sleep for this room tonight. Now go accommodate me upstairs.
I will fucking say whatever the fuck I want to say to you, slut shaming ass bitch.
Baby, no. Baby.
No, I literally knew that this day was coming because I would dress whatever the fuck I want to dress like. You can't come here, I'm single as fuck, and you're telling me that, oh, I'm kissing every nigga here. I will fucking do whatever the fuck I want to do.
Sammy, relax now. Come.
You
relax.
You won't. She won't get the last word. Relax. Right? So you just keep going all night. So get it out of your system. But also,
I'm conservative. But I'm not with you. I can do what I want. So you can't come outside and be like, oh, fuck Big Brother too. If I want to fuck fucking Big Brother, I'm going to fuck him. It's the laughing for me. Like.
Sorry.
Stop shaming me that what happened. Are you alright? Don't slut shame me. Are you crazy? Like, these people laughing for me. Like, it's crazy as fuck to me. Because if it was me and I heard any other woman, if it was me and I heard any other man speaking down on a woman in a slut shaming manner, I would have fucking gone out there and I would have told that person, I would have told the man that he's fucking disrespectful. Because all the shit he was saying was disrespectful as fuck. We're not together. If I want to fucking kiss every nigga at this
time. You get, so you might say something and she might take it as slut shaming, but is it really?
Yeah.
I didn't fucking say. So, I asked her, what the fuck did I say? She said something which I didn't even say. I had to call Mazi and beg him. Mazi, please, no lie. Did I fucking say it? He fucking said no. So what the fuck is slut shaming? first I was fucking chilling.
Yeah, he was.
I
was there.
What the fuck?
He was chilling for real. And she just kept going.
I carry face for you now, your face. I don't think I'm a face tragedy. I know, but I must have talked to you. Yes, I carry face for you. I was finally leaving. And she was, okay, she was asking, why were we having the conversation over here? I said she was the one that raised it up. Shouting that, yeah, okay, pause, yeah. She,